A Hawaii favorite, Tony Orlando, takes the stage tonight at the Blaisdell Concert Hall. Orlando is known for his pop hits from the 1970s, like Knock Three Times and Tie a Yellow Ribbon Round the Old Oak Tree. Tonight's show, starting at 7:30, we're going to have highlights from the concert coming up tonight at 10.